Hello guys, I need to unmute my friend. Sorry about this. So, hello guys! This is a tutorial with a friend, and it's John. And we're Skyping. You can see his name in the corner. So, we are going to show you a tutorial today. This is a really basic tutorial. It's just how to make a minigame in Bukkit servers. You will need two plugins, Multiverse Core or Multiworld, or and also a teleportation portal device plugin, like Teleman, something like that. Those will be in the description. For Multiverse, I require Multiworld. It's really easy. It might crash your server. It might crash your server for a couple of seconds, but it's still okay. So yeah. And also, I fixed the view of my Minecraft. Here, let me just close this out. And I also cleared the view. I added more view because the other time it didn't show that half bottom of the screen, and that was embarrassing. But you still can see there. And don't mess with it. Okay, so don't mess with it. Stop messing with the sky. Stop it! I found it's just a cool effect I added. Okay. So we're gonna show you get out of the way. Go. Today is how do you make a mini game? So we're going to do a parkour map. We're just going to make a parkour mini game. Why did you just give me your great warrior shovel? So let's get started. Oh come on! Right in the middle of the video. Okay, so I can barely even see what I'm typing. Because of the screen recorded thing is in my way. But, you can see that. But, let's get to it. So, can I just slide to the other side? This friend just logged on. So, you have to say, NV create. Let's just say parkour. And this is, let's make it a T flat. I forgot. Normal. Do you want what the thing be? Normal, nether, or end? Nether? End sucks. I'm gonna do nether. I like nether. I'm typing the wrong damn thing. So after you say that, this is how you use a multiverse core command. I will just put the in the description. I don't want to waste that. Really easy, just install. Use blah blah blah. Yeah. And that's the same way you install it. Wait, was multiverse a jar? Jar or dot zip. You just put the dot jar in the thing in that ring, so like that. And my kick us. Yep, I'm correct. It just kicked us. It kicked us. It's normal. It's back on. Okay, so we're back. So we're back on the subject. So now I can just say MVTP parkour. Okay, least guy I ever seen. He can't fly. What crap? Dude. If you've teamed me, you cannot do another flag. That's what I just learned. I'm not even like crap. So what is my FPS? This is real laggy, so let me just go to 0 FPS. Okay, this is crappy. Let's just go back to the plot world. You know what? I got my MPS back. Oh god. This is the weirdest thing I ever seen. This is the weirdest lag I ever seen. If I lag in the video, that might be the screen corner or me. So I'm lagging like crap. You can see my FPS go in the corner there and up, blah, blah, blah. Wait, you don't even know where I'm pointing. And we're in the net, we're in parkour, dummy. Cause we've been bad, bad boys. You died! You died in a car crash! Ruins of death. Do you want to make a parkour thing that goes all the way to it? Well, there's skeletons in your myth. I know, I'm just saying that. They make people jealous and hate me. I don't know. Why do you think the shovel's a natural weapon? Well, this was a tutorial. I'm sorry this was so short. Now maybe you can enjoy some parkour. Why you just scream like a freaking girl? Well, I'm sorry. So, this is how I'll put all the, links to the, in the description. And also, I forgot to tell you in the last video, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching. I will see you, recruits.